好，各位同学，下午午安。晚饭前，我们来一段很久没有做的 ICRT Easy News 的朗读播报训练。看一下今天的标题：早上10:24发布的 Asan is Taiwan's 2021 Oscars pick。就是这部电影 Asan，是一个太阳还是什么的？是。台湾代表台湾参加2021年奥斯卡金像奖的选出来的这一部参加比赛的片子，你也可以讲是参展的片子这样子。好，我就直接开始来念，然后再来听主播的专业播报，我们再来看看有没有需要讨论的地方。我就直接开始。The Ministry of Culture has announced that the award-winning family drama Asan has been selected as Taiwan's entry in the Best International Feature Film category at the 93rd Academy Awards. According to the ministry, the film was selected from among 18 candidates by a panel convened by the Bureau of Audiovisual and Music Industry Developments. The song revolves around the struggles of the troubled family of four, whose lives are thrown into disarray when the youngest son is sent to a juvenile detention center. The film won several awards at the 2019 Golden Horse Awards, including for Best Director. 好，我们来听听看主播的专业播报。
Of Culture has announced that the award-winning family drama A Son has been selected as Taiwan's entry into the Best International Feature Film category at the 93rd Academy Awards. According to the ministry, the film was selected from among 18 candidates by a panel convened by the Bureau of Audiovisual and Music Industry Development. A Son revolves around the struggles of a troubled family of four whose lives are thrown into disarray when the younger son is sent to a juvenile detention center. The film won several awards at the 2019 Golden Horse Awards, including for Best Director. In international news, the world...
好，主播播报非常专业。 我刚刚有看了一下圈的反白的几个地方，有一点讨论空间，我们大家讨论参考看看。我讲的不一定对。那这个地方比较怪是参加展出或是参赛，参加这样一个外语片，国际的这样的一个片的项目，在第93届的金像奖。那这个比较好的写法，我个人认为是 as Taiwan's 这边改成 submitted film for the best international feature film category 给拿掉。好，再讲一遍 as Taiwan's submitted film 就是我们代表台湾参加。这个竞选，或是奥斯卡金像奖的这种影展里面的这样的一个决选，或是看会不会被提名，或是会不会被得奖这样的一个比赛。我再讲一遍，同学参考 ，Taiwan submitted film， 就是我们推出来选出来的送审的这样的片子 ，submitted film， 或是 Taiwan submission。For the best international feature film， 这个 category 可以拿掉。好，这是我的第一个，我个人认为有一点点小问题。第二个是这边有两个被动太多了 ，by， 然后又一个 by， 两个被动语态，我觉得应该简化一下，把这个 a panel of professionals on behalf of， 就是。有一个专业的评审委员 ，a panel of professionals， 或是你讲 experts 也可以。那这一群人是代表 ，on behalf of， 就可以把 convene by 换掉，不要用两个 by。 代表这个部门就是，视听和音乐产业的发展什么委员会，哦，或是什么之类的单位。好，我再讲一遍：a panel of professionals 或是 experts on behalf of，就是代表这个单位来出席参加的，哦，审查的这样的一个委员会。再来就是这边笔误了，whose line 哦，这个所有格跟 s 要拿掉，这边有一点怪怪的。那如果要用 at，那你要跟前面金马奖，要跟前面奥斯卡金像奖一样用第几届？我们2019年应该是第56届，所以是 at the 56th。Golden Horse Awards，那这边就不要再讲 won several awards，这样两个 awards 看起来很怪。你可以讲 won multiple honors，或是这三个字都换掉，nab NAB nab 哦，就这个 nab 夺下 nab。The film nabbed multiple wins。用名词的 wins 啊，那个 win 可以当名词，nab several 或是 multiple wins at the 56th Golden Horse Awards，including 这个 four 可以拿掉，best actor best director，这个可以参考一下这个奥斯卡的这个 Hollywood 的一篇报，Oscars the complete winners list。Parasite earned 4 wins，有没有？你可以用 wins 来当成那个奖项，including Best Picture 最佳影片。哦，可以看内文，因为标题的写法有时候跟内文会不一样。好，这边我反白的地方，the film nabbed 4 wins in total at the 92nd Academy Awards，including Best Director，有没有？For Bong Joon-ho，哦，这个我不认识，所以同样的写法可以参照了。The film nabbed several wins in total 也可以加进来，不加也可以。At the 56th Golden Horse Awards，哦，这样子，这是我个人的看法跟建议，那同学做个参考。好，我们今天的ICRT Easy News 的朗读播报训练就到这个地方哦，不到10分钟，很圆满的结束，作为一个开胃菜哦，晚餐前的开胃菜，感谢同学，晚安。